It's Miss Maggie. I'm here to do a jazz combo for Jewel Team Prep. You'll need to be practicing y'all's recital dance, please. But with tryouts coming up, and since we're not meeting, I thought I would just give you guys another combo to learn. I think it's really good for y'all to be learning these combos. I know I've said this last week, but I think it's really good for you guys to learn these combos because it's just helping y'all learn new material quickly. So I'm gonna move through this dance a little quicker today. This is a little bit of a harder dance, so be prepared. It's really fast, there's a lot of steps. There's not a lot of two count steps, which I give you guys a lot of two count steps. A lot of these are one count steps. So just be ready for that. We're gonna move pretty quickly through it. That way y'all can kind of get the hang of tryouts. So with that being said, I'm gonna go ahead and just get started. Make sure you're stretching and practicing your kicks, okay? To start this dance out, it's not a dance, it's a combo. And so it starts kind of like in the middle of the dance. But she starts singing and we hold an eight count after she starts singing. We're gonna step and with our left foot, we're gonna do a little coupe and we're just gonna step up here and just do a drag hook and a nice little back coupe. So a coupe, remember, is like one of these. So we're just right here behind our foot, behind our calf, nice and pointed, turned out. So that's one, we step through two, we step three, step back, four, touch, five. Okay? So again, did you see all of those one step counts? Let's go over those again. So it's step one, two, three, four, five. You're gonna push up six, seven. And we're gonna do a nice little hook again, again in coupe with that left foot back. So we did six, seven, and that's just a little snake up. Step and hook, eight. We're gonna fall to the floor into a collapse. One. And we're gonna do a nice little cat roll on two, two, three. Let's slow down. That's a lot. So let's go over all of that. From the beginning, let's just start and right B plus, that way we can step through onto that coupe. Ready? One, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three. I missed that two. So it's tuck, one, two, three. And we're gonna come to this position here. And we're gonna drop with this left arm forward and the right arm here on four. If you can't see me, to mirror you, this is what you would look like. Okay, let's go over that again with counts. Ready? Five. Ooh, my hair is crazy today, y'all. I'm sorry. I've done a lot of videos in a row. Ready? Five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four. Do y'all want to try that with the music? Let's try it again, but a little faster, okay? Ready? Five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four. I messed that up a little bit. Let's try it again. I got a little bit caught up. Three, four. You want this foot and dig. Five, six, seven, eight. And then you step on that dig. Okay? Let's try that.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five.
I'm gonna move pretty fast, but that's okay. If you need for me to explain something again, just press pause and rewatch it, okay? So, or you can comment on Facebook or send the station email and I will answer your questions. Four, from here, you're gonna slide up on five. We're gonna switch six, seven. So that's kind of like boom, boom. You need to be all the way up on this knee, okay? So we're here, four, five, six, seven. You're gonna collapse on eight. So we're all the way on our bum here. We're not quite in a Z sit. We're just kind of collapsed. Eight, we're gonna sit on our bum. One, we're gonna do a little flip kick, and two. I think I won, left, right. I think that makes the most sense. Actually, it does. So we did, you're here. Up, five, six, seven, eight, one, and two, three. You're just gonna stand up, four. We're gonna bring our arms nice and tight here and look at the front. Okay? Let's do that with counts from, we're here on five. Five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five. Six, seven, eight, one, and two, three, four. Yeah? Let's do it again from the same spot. Five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, and two, three, four. I'm already tired, you guys. Let's try it from the beginning with music. Music and see if I can do it, and we'll go from there. We slide five, and I have it backwards, I'm sorry. Four, slide, five, and six, seven, eight, slide. One, out, two, prep, three. Let's stop there, because I feel like I didn't really explain that very well. Four. We step to the front and slide. Five, let's just go ahead and bring those arms into a low V. Five. And let's just cross. I'm trying to make this too difficult. Let's just step in front. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Step 7, 8. And then that's the end. So nice and quick, nice and fast. Let's go over that again. We're here on 4. We slide front. 5, step 6, step 7, up. Let's just go ahead and go up on 7. I'm so sorry for all of the confusion. I'm not making this any easier. I'm sorry. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3. Turn. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's the end. That's much better. Sorry. So we slide. Step and 7, 8. Slide 1. Prep 2. Prep 3. Turn 4, 5. We're gonna do a nice little chasse out. 6. Step 7. Jump 8. Onto forced arch. Your arms break through into a low beam. Okay? Let's try that from you just got up on 4. Okay? 1, 2, 3, 4. Slide 5. 6 and 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yes, that is so much better. Let's try that one more time, a little faster. 1, 2, 3, 4. Slide 5, 6 and 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So at that turn, instead of landing, you immediately go into a side chasse, which I know we've never done before, but I think we can handle it. Okay? Let's try it from the beginning with music. It may be a disaster, and that's okay because this is really fast, a little different than anything we've ever done before, but it's good practice. Okay?
Slide, step, step, up, step, slide, 2, 3, 4.
keep messing that up. So I'm sorry. I'm gonna do it again, because I wanna get it right. So let's try that. Thanks for joining me. Keep practicing.